I don't know where to start, about a story been told. It's hung over my head since I was 6 years old. 20 yesterday in Belinda, Mexico, in a shallow dug grave lies Terra Calico. The mystery hangs like a long black veil, but there ain't a soul in the Valencia County Jail. Beautiful and bright, 19 candles on her grave. Seems like my entire life I've been haunted by her name. I lay in bed at night with a family of my own, with a heavy head and a heart of stone. Well, I don't know, in a dead horse town with more churches than people can fill, how two young boys high school age could have the nerve to kill. Maybe it was an accident, or maybe I meant to swerve. Ah, but which the hell it was, I go over and over again. We were riding in my truck, I guess we hit her hard. And all these years to our own backyard. Kitchen table scene, mama's painting double vision. I don't want my son to spend the rest of his life in prison. Now the girl is dead, we can't change that now. Let's think about this as the angels bow. Both the parents dead, I guess they know where a skeleton lays with a broken bicycle. Twenty is today in Belen, New Mexico, in a shallow dug grave. Terra Calico.